CMP is facing another investigation this morning into complaints against the utility. Customers in Dover, Foxcroft, Jackman, and Caratunk say the number and length of power outages has become unacceptable. The Public Utilities Commission is recommending that each of the complaints be merged into one investigation. CMP asked for the complaints to be dismissed, but the PUC says the claims are, quote, not without merit.